Hey everybody, Maximus here, and I thought I'd do a brief video on helium again in regards to what I saw actually posted here. This gentleman from Lisbon, Portugal says, sweet, sweet, helium full off-grid setup on top of a building in Lisbon. And take a look at his setup. So in reality, I mean, that's going to get way more range than the typical, you know, helium hotspot slash miner, if you will. You know, the typical average person has one of those basic models in which it's going to, you know, depending on where it's positioned, you know, you're going to have to go from the inside of your house to, you know, shooting that beam through the window. And then, you know, you're hoping to get a maximum of 60 miles, a 60 mile radius out of it, which is still pretty good. I mean, you know, people still do pretty well with it. But I imagine with this setup that he has on the outside with a full range antenna like that, I mean, it looks like something from a, you know, man, I mean, like a radio station would be using or something like that. Really impressive. I would like to actually hear more about his current setup and, you know, what he's, you know, what kind of internet he's got. So let's see if he actually posted any of that. And of course, you know, some people are posting that it says, what are you using for internet? RUT240. Some people want to know, what is the solar panel and battery system you're using? And he basically says, you know, regular stuff, 100 watt, 12 volt, 48 Ah battery. Says, what is the name of the hotspots? That's what I would like to know. I would like to know that information. I want to see, you know, basically on the Helium Explorer, right? Like I did in my video in regards to helium. I'd like to see how well he's doing. I mean, because, you know, if you compare that to the, you know, the typical basic model for a hotspot, I'm sure he's just, you know, blowing everything out of the water. Now, granted, you know, there's a few factors that come into play, like where his physical location is and, you know, how many people are actually coming through, you know, how much extra traffic he's getting. But, I mean, if anything, he's getting way more of a range. So it'd be nice to see what's going on in regards to that. So I did see here that for some of these questions, believe it or not, he's going to do an AMA. So take a look at this. So 23 hours ago, he says that he's going to do a hotspot Q&A / AMA, you know, questions and answers / ask me anything. It says make sure to be part of our Discord. And so he's got a link right there if you guys want to check it out. And yeah, I'm actually going to ask him a question. I'm going to say, hey, any chance you give us a link to your Helium Explorer? So if he gets me that information, I'll do an update video in regards to that. But nonetheless, we're going to take one last look at this again. And yeah, I mean, that is just a really... That's got to be like one of the biggest ones I've ever seen. I mean, I'm sure there's other ones out there that could be, you know, bigger or better and so on. But for me personally, I have not seen one quite as big as and as impressive as that. And then even in the background, you could totally see that, you know, it looks like quite a lot, you know, like a built up area. So he's definitely getting some kind of traffic. But yeah, hopefully he'll share the Explorer address so we could take a quicker look into it. And for all we know, you know, some of his neighbors might very well be on the Helium network. I mean, they're huge. They're blowing up like crazy. So just a quick little helium video, not necessarily an update on the particular project, but nonetheless for you guys who may be into the mining or on the fence of doing helium mining, you know, it's kind of an interesting video or interesting picture and video, I should say, in regards to that. Just briefly before you end the video, we're going to take a look at the helium price action. And despite, you know, this really bad bear market and, you know, the crash and so on, because of, you know, the horrible bad news that's been going on in the world in regards to Russia and the Ukraine, helium is up. I mean, you know, some people used to call this sideways action. At this point, I'll take any action like this in a bear market and with the crash going on. So hovering a little bit above $22 at $22.79 currently at the making of this video, and market cap is at 2.555 billion. Volume is up. I can imagine the reason that it's up, because you got to keep in mind that a lot of people take advantage, of course, when you know, when we're bleeding crazy, right? So you know, me personally, I got into helium at $20 and I think 30 cents per coin, and I seen it go up to, I think it was about $55 all times back in October, November, I want to say. So, you know, for people who, you know, got into it maybe even cheaper than what you see right now, or around the price that I was into it, it was absolutely a definite buying opportunity. Again, what I state is financial advice, but I do try to put you guys on the plays that I'm in. And helium has just always been a great project. I would say up until this morning, it was a forever green coin for me. And what I mean by that is where I didn't ever lose on the deal. So technically, I was only in the hole on this for a few hours of the day today. But other than that, since I invested into it back in, I don't know if it was October or September, maybe it was September, for the most part, I've never been in the red. I've always been in the green. So when you can find, for, you know, forever greens, I guess you could say, go for it. Of course, what I mean by forever green, I'm not talking about where, you know, it's up 100% every day. And I'm not talking about that. I'm just talking about mainly where, you know, you put in an investment and then the thing really takes off all-time highs. Then it goes back to, you know, retracement level, and then you're still way ahead, right? You're not in the hole. That's what I'm referring to. So, yeah, great to see the volume in regards to all this, you know, up 143%. That basically tells me a lot of people took advantage of the big dip from the crash and everything that's going on. So, nonetheless, just a short helium video, mainly focused, of course, on the miner and his setup. And yeah, if there's any update, I will definitely let you guys know about it. If you found value out of this video, please hit a like. If you're not currently subscribed, by all means, subscribe. We'd really appreciate it. The channel has hit, I think, 207 last I saw on the subscribers. Well, the channel's only been around since December 13th. I'm, again, a small channel, but yeah, I started from nothing. And it's all organic and all that stuff. Can't thank you guys enough for helping this channel grow. The next big goal is 500. And of course, the big 1,000. I continue to release videos every day in regards to crypto news and updates on projects that I see need to be covered. I a lot of times cover token and coin projects that might not get enough coverage compared to other channels, such as Clearpool, Crow King. Of course, you know, I do other projects that are more, you know, top 100, top 50, like Helium, Shiba Inu, and so on. But nonetheless, can't thank you guys enough for helping this channel grow. And with that said, may you all have a blessed day, and we'll see you on the next one.